What is the word on Jeff? What do they have on him? I don't know.
I'll just say this. It's compromised Jeff Sessions. I can't get into specific details because that would be very problematic. And you're dealing with an individual like him and the entities that he's in control of, obviously. It becomes a problem in the next few weeks.
I know, but the fact that you know that makes it a problem. I just want to get this going. I'm not scared of these people. I'm sick of it, man.
The intel's out there. He was a part of a group.
So you're saying if he makes a move against you or others, the intel goes out?
Oh, it's going out.
I was told, let's just say he was in the KKK. I'm told it's KKK.
I'm just saying he's a man later in his life. History seemed the world moved in a different way when he was a younger man. He lived in a certain geographical region of the planet where certain things were accepted, and that if they were out there.
So you just said it. The intel you're getting is the same thing I got on Bird, that it's KKK crap.
I mean, you're pushing the prison industrial complex. You're not the name Umar Hussein doesn't come up with verifiable things. You're okaying raids.
These goddamn KKK people. I'm so sick of them.
I mean, and you know, he was brought in just like Tillerson, just like Haley, to see where they could be led and then be crossed and you know, double crossed in the next year or two. He will be relieved. And this is a lot of good intel out of QAnon, but this is our wedge right here, where it's Trust Sessions, Trust Sessions, Trust Sessions. I've known some things for a long time, and just his lines.
No, we got 2 minutes left. What's the rest of the data dump? The left is getting ready to have globalist stage terror attacks to make them the victim. That's the clear next play. We have that. What else?
The big question is, when will Huma and Hussein be pushed? I want Donald Trump, and he will start doing it this week, I think, maybe into the next week. How can there not possibly, you know, have Hillary Clinton, Huma Abedin, and Barack Hussein looked into? Because what's going to happen is Trump via Twitter will start pressuring Jeff Sessions, compromise Jeff Sessions.
Well, isn't it good news that Congress is calling for criminal investigations? That seemed to make the Democrats follow suit and go crazy.
Or seen as potential momentum that's actually not momentum. Don't look into that. There's already stuff. There's members of Congress specifically on the Senate.
No, there's enough to indict all the top Democrats and send them to prison for 10,000 years.
If you pull out the true plan here, if we really get into what went on with HRC, Debbie Wasserman Schultz, Hussein, and all the likes there, with the Fast and Furious being the pretext to you know, getting all of this, it's so unprecedented that the changes in history will be. You just cannot tiptoe around this. It's either all or nothing.
And that's why the Democrats are so desperate. They've committed such galactic crimes that they're cornered.
You just hit it right on the head. This is the galactic gold mine, and that is it. Because everything that's occurring is stopping us, like you spoke about the front, some of the stuff I'm involved with in think tank engineering. The move here, they have to do everything they can to stop us from going multiplanetary. Once we go multiplanetary, there's a real issue in the culture narrative, real issue in, you know, what we look to as cultural references, real issues in the economy when it comes to mining certain precious metals and minerals. Everything changes.
And
everything
big disclosures are about to come out, and they want to be in charge when the disclosures happen.
100%. So they're pulling out. They've pulled it all out. They played the jack of spades.
That's what I've been told. That's what I've been told since I was a kid, and we are here right now. All right, Zach, I'm back live tomorrow. I know you're very busy there at Palo Alto and the work you're doing, but you got to come back on for a full hour to talk about what you just said, the full import, the full game, the full what's known, because you're on target, and we love you. We appreciate you.
Likewise. Anytime. It'd be an honor.
Send it out tomorrow. All right. I'm going to come back and get into the culture war. Straight ahead, they're trying to ban cheerleaders in the NFL to just in the image of beautiful women, the image of culture, the image of art, the image of free will. And then Kanye West. I'm going to apologize to Kanye West. I never really paid attention to who he was. I just attacked anything Hollywood. I've now been following Kanye West. He's really done some important things. We've got video of him coming up with Paul Watson. This is powerful. Please stay with us. This is the revolution against Satan.